There are, in certain years, trade winds that are stronger than usual, causing the cooler water to surface in the eastern Pacific. How does that impact our weather here?
Brian Fowler explains, Tuesday, every hour, on the KTBS 24-Hour Weather Channel.